to palpate the right axillary nodes, support the patient's right arm with your right arm to relax their shoulder muscles, and explore the axilla with your left hand. Palpate the anterior, the central, the apical, and the lateral group of lymph nodes. Now moving to the patient's back, also check for the posterior group. Finally, examine the epitrochlear nodes with your right thumb while supporting the patient's right wrist with your left hand, as shown in the video.